How to fix Steam error code 16 and 80 on Windows. To fix Steam error code 16, try 1. Launch Steam in Windows Clean Boot, then close or block all conflicting programs from running. 2. Check and improve your internet connection, if needed. 3. Update your graphics drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Update Steam. 5. Reinstall runtime libraries. 6. Run disk cleanup. And to fix error code 80 on Steam, 1. Verify integrity of game files. 2. Check Steam folder permissions, uncheck the read-only option for the Steam folder. 3. Check if there are some software. Conflicts, troubleshoot in clean boot state. 4. Update graphics driver as well.